for me, a social enterprise is a company that is focused on solving a problem and making profits, but the priority is social impact. So when we make any decision in the company, we think first about the social impact it will create and second about the profits it will create. And that's very important because it's very easy when you're only thinking about profits to lose focus of why we started the business in the first place. We could work in more urban areas. We could sell products that had less impact. But we always make sure that we hold ourselves to that bar of everything we do should have a social impact for the women in rural communities first.